Hi, this is Serena at Let's Parroting. How are you today? I believe that you've learned a lot of phrases and expressions until last chapter 31. And today, we are going to continue with another new chapter, Let's Parroting 32. This time, it's about what would you do when you don't like a certain atmosphere that you can't avoid it. What would you do? Can you give me the answer? Are you going to quit? Are you going to leave the place? No. For sure, you should learn to get used to it. This is what we are going to practice. Get used to it.
예를 들면 특정 분위기가 마음에 들지 않지만 피할 수 없는 경우 어떻게 하시겠습니까? 물론 그것에 익숙해지는 방법을 배워야 합니다. 바로 이것이 우리가 연습할 것입니다. 익숙해지다. 익숙해지다. Get used to it. Get used to it.
영어로 뭐라고 하시죠? Get used to it. Get used to it. 그냥 used to it은 다른 의미예요. 그냥 used to it만 하게 되면 You did before and now don't do it anymore. 그의 차이예요. 옛날에 했던 거인데 이제 안 해요. 그래서 used to만 쓰는데 하지만 앞에도 있죠. get 하고 또는 got. got used to it, get used to it. I get used to it. Like you have to get accustomed to something or become familiar with it. become familiar.
친해지려고, 익숙해지려고. 그러면
get used to. All right? Now, we are going to start with the short dialogues by using get used to. get used to로 이용해서 익숙해지다라고 표현을 문장을 연습합시다. Now, the dialogue get used to A said to B. A said
방금 새 신발 한 결례를 샀는데 너무 빡빡했습니다. 방금 새 신발 한 결례를 샀는데 너무 빡빡했습니다.
In English, I just got a pair of new shoes, but too tight. I just got a pair of new shoes, but too tight. I just got a pair of new shoes, but too tight.
In Korean, 방금 새 신발 한 결례를 샀는데 너무 빡빡했습니다.
In English, I just got a pair of new shoes, but too tight.
B answered, 곧 익숙해질 거예요. 곧 익숙해질 거예요.
In English, soon you will get used to them.
Soon you will get used to them.
Soon you will get used to them.
In Korean, 곧 익숙해질 거예요.
In English, soon you will get used to them.
Great. We've just done with the short dialogue. Now we are going to practice for the rest of the examples by using get used to. We'll do more parroting on it. Let's do it. Number one.
In Korean, 나는 추운 기후에 익숙해지고 있습니다. 나는 추운 기후에 익숙해지고 있습니다.
In English, I'm getting used to such a cold climate. I'm getting used to such a cold climate.
Such of는 이런 것, 이런 식으로 이 뜻이거든요. Such of.
I'm getting used to such a cold climate.
In Korean, 나는 추운 기후에 익숙해지고 있습니다.
In English, I'm getting used to. I'm getting used to such a cold climate.
Climate. Number two.
새 직장에 익숙해지고 있습니까? 새 직장에 익숙해지고 있습니까?
In English, are you getting used to your new job?
Job든지 아니면 포스트 돼요.
Are you getting used to your new job? Are you getting used to your new job or new post?
In Korean,
새 직장에 익숙해지고 있습니까?
In English, are you getting used to your new post? Are you getting used to your new job?
Number 3. 이 사무실의 분위기 익숙해지고 있습니다. 이 사무실의 분위기 익숙해지고 있습니다.
In English, I'm getting used to the atmosphere of this office. I'm getting used to the atmosphere of this office. I'm getting used to the atmosphere of this office.
In Korean, 이 사무실의 분위기 익숙해지고 있습니다.
In English, I'm getting used to the atmosphere of this office.
자, 발음, 분위기, atmosphere, atmosphere, atmosphere. Alright, number 4.
매운 음식에 익숙해지지 않아요? 매운 음식에 익숙해지지 않아요?
In English, you can't get used to eating spicy foods. You can't get used to eating spicy foods. You can't get used to eating spicy foods.
In Korean, 매운 음식에 익숙해지지 않아요?
In English, you can't get used to eating spicy foods.
자, 한 단어, spicy, spicy 아니고요. Spicy, spicy. Number 5.
그녀는 시골에 사는데 익숙해질 수 없습니다. 그녀는 시골에 사는데 익숙해질 수 없습니다.
In English, she can't get used to live in the country. She can't get used to live in the country. She can't get used to live in the country.
In Korean, 그녀는 시골에 사는데 익숙해질 수 없습니다.
In English, she can't get used to live in the country.
우리는 can't에서 can't하고 영국, 미국 발음 때문에 can't, 영국 발음 can't, she can't get used to live in the country. can't라고 하는데 미국시는 can't. 근데 can't지만 하나 단어 했을 때 can't, t가 나오잖아요. 근데 빨리 말할 때 다 안 들려요. 단지 목에서만 만드는 소리가 있어요. She can't, she can't, she can't get used to live in the country. She can't get used to live in the country. Alright? Number 6.
조만간 익숙해질 거예요. 조만간 익숙해질 거예요.
In English, sooner or later, you will get used to it. Sooner or later, you will get used to it. Sooner or later, you will get used to it.
In Korean, 조만간 익숙해질 거예요.
In English, sooner or later, you will get used to it. Sooner or later, 조만간. Sooner or later, you will get used to it. Number 7.
하루 종일 TV 뉴스를 보는데 익숙해지고 있습니다. 하루 종일 TV 뉴스를 보는데 익숙해지고 있습니다.
In English, I'm getting used to watch TV news all day. I'm getting used to watch TV news all day. I'm getting used to watch TV news all day.
In Korean, 하루 종일 TV 뉴스를 보는데 익숙해지고 있습니다.
In English, I'm getting used to watch TV news all day.
자, all day도 수거잖아요. 짧은 수거인데 all day 하루 종일 뜻이에요. 하루 종일. 지금 짧은 문장에서 수거로 무지 많이 들어가 있죠. 자, 다음 거 마지막. Number 8.
요즘 사람들은 배달 음식을 주문하는데 익숙해지고 있습니다. 요즘 사람들은 배달 음식을 주문하는데 익숙해지고 있습니다.
In English, these days, people are getting used to order delivery foods. These days, people are getting used to order delivery foods. Delivery food. These days, people are getting used to order delivery foods.
In Korean, 요즘 사람들은 배달 음식을 주문하는데 익숙해지고 있습니다.
In English, these days, people are getting used to order delivery foods.
delivery foods가 s 붙인 이유가 여러 가지의 음식이 때문에 s 붙이는 생각하시면 되고요. 자, 요즘은 뭐라고 하죠? 영어로 요즘은 these days, these days. 사람들이기 때문에 people are 라고 생각합니다. 여러 사람이기 때문에 people are. 음식은 foods 잖아요. foods. 주문이 익숙해지다고는 건 뭐죠? getting used to. getting used to order. 주문, order.
Alright. Good job with the parodies and thank you for being here until the end of the lesson. In order not to forget it, you should keep on practicing. Try to practice to listen more and practice by parodying. Now, it's your turn to prepare your own three sentences or phrases as your homework. Don't forget to stay tuned for the next chapter. Hope to see you then. Take care. Bye-bye.